Thank you. gentlemen, and welcome to the campus of Crowley versus College for today's NAIA Continental Athletic Conference college basketball match up featuring the Eagles of Northern New Mexico College and your Crowley versus College Pioneers. At this time, will you please stand as we are led in prayer and remain standing for our national anthem. We bow. Dear God in heaven, we ask that you be with all the athletes participating tonight. Let them be safe in their play and competitive tonight. We ask that you be with the visitors on their way home later this today. And let them be safe on their travels. In Jesus' name, amen. For a nice starting lineup. First for the Eagles, starting out a guard, a 5'10 sophomore from Albuquerque, New Mexico, number 2, Josiah Rama. Starting out a guard, a 6'5 junior from Sydney, Australia, number 5, Malik Maloa. Starting out a guard, a 6'foot junior from Bernalillo, New Mexico, number 11, Reyes Herrera. Starting out a guard, a 6'6 freshman from Santa Ghana, number 14, Nigel Bonar. Starting at a center, a 7-foot junior from South Sudan, number 33, Baby Nam. And the head coach for the Eagles is Jesus Aragon. For the Crowley Great College Pioneers, starting at a guard, a 5'10 freshman from Paragould, Arkansas, number 10, Kevin Hall. Starting at a guard, a 5'10 junior from Junction City, Arkansas, number 14, Zach Brown. Starting at a guard, a 6'3 junior from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, number 5, George McCurdy. Starting at a forward, a 6'5 sophomore from Vina, Alabama, number 25, Aiden Robinson. And starting at a guard, a 6'6 junior from Jacksonville, Arkansas, number 2, Braxton Hudson. Coaching staff for the Pioneers, assistant coach Brady Flint, and the head coach for the Pioneers in the 17th season, Chris Perkins. Yeah!
Thank you. Let's go! Thank you. 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 Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. I Thank you. Yeah.